Yeah.
Is that, I know it's two games in, but is that when you guys are at your best, or do you need somebody scoring 30 later this season?
I mean, I'm sure somebody will end up scoring 30, but we're just a so talented team. And Coach pointed it out today that our four games, you know, the two exhibitions, the two that we played in the past couple of nights, nobody has scored over 20. So, I mean, that's just how good we are. And one of our main things is sharing the ball, so everybody needs it right now.
Jaleel, you continue to be very efficient, not missing many shots. Is that part of what your game's about? Is that what you're trying to do, is just be efficient when you had the ball, things like that?
Yeah, definitely. I know when since I've been playing basketball, I used to be really frustrated when I miss shots. And I think that translates to me being efficient when I'm shooting the ball. But I remember as a child, you know, I would stop playing if I missed a shot. So that was one of my bad habits. But definitely, you know, I enjoy shooting a high percentage.
Do you realize when you're going back to Indianapolis, it's the last place that Duke not only won a national title, but that's where the Final Four is this year?
Yeah, definitely. You know, we're going down there this Tuesday, and you know, hopefully we'll be down there next year also.
Okay.
This is just telling me about the first time you guys met. Do you remember it?
It was in third grade. Yeah.
He said it was in a bathroom.
In a bathroom. Yeah, he kept staring at me, but we're kids. Kept looking at me. I mean, I was in third grade. I was like 5'9", so
yeah.
That's probably why he was staring at me, but that was a little creepy.
Would you say your guys' partnership and with Justin, would you describe it as more friendship or more strategic?
It's definitely friendship. That's what made us want to go to the same university together. I always say, you know, even if I didn't play basketball, Tyus and Justin would be, you know, people I would like to go to the same college with.
Are you aware that your dad's up there, like, cheering away up top? He's up there trying to be like Cameron Crazy Jr.
with his
your whole crew with the 15 jerseys on.
I know he's there, but I'm so used to it. I'm like immune to it, so I don't hear him or anything like that. But when people tell me how crazy my dad is, I'm well aware.
Okay.